to get them already ground wholesale, but I can't get it now, so I had to buy a grinder and grind myself. But I prepare everything myself. There, all the herbs and the way it's done. And then I give it to the doctors to use. I can't use it myself. I'm not allowed to. In fact, I'm still under police protection. I didn't work for 50 years with it, not to know how to use it and how to make it and what strength to give and what not to give and so on.